Are you more surprised by Carson Wentz blossoming as he had in the 24 games that he's had under his belt to be a 7-1 winning quarterback this year, or what Deshaun Watson has done in a mere 7 games and 6 starts? Which are you more surprised by?
Deshaun Watson, because, you know, Carson Wentz has a good rookie year under his belt, and we saw signs of him being, you know, becoming a real good quarterback in this league, and then we also saw the team go out and get better. So they surrounded him with more people and a better supporting cast. We expected him to play well, or I did anyway. And the Deshaun Watson, you know, I've known him for a long time. Let me throw it out there again. He was an Under Armour All-American, okay? And we all watched him play against Alabama twice. He won one and lost one. So you knew he'd be a real interesting candidate to be a quarterback. Who knew that he'd come along this fast? You know, he wasn't starting in the beginning. Tom Savage was. So Deshaun Watson, not only starting and playing, but playing off the charts and smashing Kurt Warner's records is such an amazing story. And that game, you know, you stuck around for the first games yesterday, right? And
yes.
We watched them together. Then you left, went home, probably took a nap. I don't know what you did.
No, I watched this game with the kids, Steve.
Okay, the kids. I'm sure Xander and Cooper was like, wow, look at this, guys.
Yeah.
They were going up and down the field with offense in such a spectacular way with Russell Wilson, Deshaun Watson. It was a lot like the World Series game with offense galore, and you just never knew who was gonna score next. It was that kind of a Sunday. It was amazing. So I guess to answer your question, It's just a surprise that Deshaun Watson is so spectacular so early.
For more Rich Eisen Show, tune to Audience Channel 239 on DirecTV or download the Rich Eisen Show app.